We're going to do three 10-minute slots. We need to get through this quickly and get on to other stuff today. So Ian, I know you normally have quite a few questions, but we're going to have to get around all the room in the 10 minutes we've got. So crack on. Thanks.
Hey.
But the injuries are always the same, and Bakayoko and Lewis, yeah. Also, yeah, and Padu, yeah.
It's been very cold. We've had a bit of snow. Has the weather affected your preparations for this match at all?
But for sure, to have the training session. In this situation, it's not simple. It's not simple to have the pitch in perfect condition, and despite this, we tried to work. We tried to work well and to prepare the game against City in the same way of the last week. I think last season Manchester City it was always a fantastic team, but after one season and then the manager tried to improve the quality of the start 11 to improve the quality in his squad, and this is the result.
As a coach, when you watch Manchester City, do you admire what they do? Do you go wow, or do you, as a coach who has to play against them, do you go oh no?
No, I think that we must have a great admiration for this team. A photo because they are doing and they are having a fantastic path in this season, and sometimes it's very difficult to find a weakness in this team. Yeah, but I think that when you work very well and there is a great feeling between the manager and the club, you can work in the way that you want, and to try to improve your team in the best way. Also, because I think Manchester City has the possibility to spend a lot of money, and when you link these two situations, a good manager and much money to spend for the transfer market and the same vision, this is the final result.
Do you sense that Manchester City will be even better next season?
Yeah, for sure, because they have the possibility to spend money and to improve the quality of the start 11, the quality of the squad. And if you remember, I always say that in this league, but not for this league, but for the other teams, they have to pay great attention to Manchester City, because Manchester City is a fantastic reality. And I repeat, when there is a competence and there are money to spend, 1 + 1 = 2, it's not 3, 4, 5. No, no, because every club has to understand which is the target of the club.
Can you expand on that?
No, I think that every team must have their own target before the season and to try to reach this target. For every team, I think this could be different.
If you can beat Manchester City, what will that say about Chelsea and what you can achieve this season?
But as I said before, for us now in this moment, our we have to try to get a place in Champions League, and it won't be easy because there are many teams very strong, and we must be ready to fight. We must be ready to fight and to try to take a place, to get a place for the next season in Champions League.
Okay, thanks, Ian. Martin, please.
Yeah, no, Ross Barkley, in this week, he trained with us, and yes, and now he recovered from his injury, yeah, and he will come with us for Manchester City. Then I don't know if I decide for him to find a place on the bench or to on the stand for another week.
Do you think that with City playing last night and the euphoria of winning the cup, you have an advantage maybe of them have to come down at some point, that it might be on Sunday?
I don't know, but in this moment for sure to see an advantage against a team against Manchester City is very difficult. Yeah, and but at the same time we have to prepare the game in the right way and to hope to have all the players in a good form and to try to fight for a good result, but for sure in this moment they seem unstoppable. Yes.
Okay, Bruce.
You mentioned a couple of times during the season that in terms of having money and being able to compete with the likes of Manchester City, Chelsea, maybe are not there at the moment. Is a top four place now the height of the ambitions a club like Chelsea has?
No, I don't know. This is not a question for me.
But you said yourself that your ambition this season is...
No, but I repeat, this is not a question for me. And about the ambition and the club has to show the ambition and not the coach. The coach has to work every day, to try to work very hard, but you show the ambition. The club has to show the ambition.
In terms of City being unstoppable, I mean, they've only lost one game this season to Liverpool. Was there anything you can take out of their defeat at Anfield that you can use on Sunday, maybe against City? Because you have a very attacking team as well.
But when you play this type of game, when you play against this team that they are showing to be very strong, and for sure you must have a plan in your mind and to try to stop them with a tactical plan. Otherwise, you risk to lose in a bad way.
Finally, I know you've spoken before on the topic, but again, it's come up this week about you being linked with the job with the Italian national team. And
but I think I have already answered on this question, and nothing has changed compared to the past, and especially my answer didn't change.
Matt, please.
Antonio, you said you have to identify weaknesses. Have you identified any weaknesses in the Manchester City?
It's very difficult, but at the same time, we have to try to find if there are weakness in this team, and to try to work about this weakness. For sure, it's not simple. It's not simple in this moment to find the weakness in this team, but we have to try to find the best way. The best way to face this to play this game against them.
And you mentioned tactically you have to be prepared to stop them. Is that a deviation from your usual tactic of focusing on how Chelsea play? Could you change your style to focus on how Manchester City play?
No, I think that the most important things in every game to have a tactical plan offensively and defensively, and you must be focused on your team and to try to exploit your team defensively and offensively. It will be very important don't lose the balance, because in my mind if you want to win you must have a great balance in every moment of the game.
Okay, last question, Faye, please.
He has to work and to recover the best form after an injury in his back. He has to work and to have patience, and we must have patience, and but the only way is to work.
Okay, great. Thanks. Cameras off, guys.